Yes, it is very satisfying that my plan worked out quite brilliantly. Well, hurrah for you, you screwed over your boyfriend. Who screwed me over first, except for the getting sent to jail part. What has gotten you in such a foul mood, Debbie Downer? I mean, is it Sarah? Oh, God, did she come home and run straight into Xander's arms? Let's just say it wasn't quite the reunion that he expected.
What are you doing? Why did you hang up? Tony didn't get a chance to respond to my request.
Probably on his way to rescue me.
And what do you want, Alex? Did you come to sign the divorce papers?
No. You wouldn't make it that easy on me now, would you?
Oh, Alex. Xander.
Oh, God, here we go with a strange nickname.
How you doing?
How do you think?
This
will be in a cage.
Sorry. I do hate seeing you tied up like this.
Do you really mean that?
I do.
Why don't you untie me? This is Sarah's most lucid brain scan. The drug affected this area here, which controls your long-term memory. Well, then, there must be something that you can do to reverse that damage.